Welcome back to chapel. We are continuing our series on salt and light. In my left hand, I am holding something used every day. What is it? The thermometer.
Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
When the shadows of this life is thrown, I'll fly away. Like a bird from prison bars that's flown, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away. To a land where joy shall never end, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, bye and bye, I'll fly away. Wonder the way this life is filled with sin, I wouldn't let my Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Just like a blind man, I wandered along. Worries and fears I cling on my own. Just like a blind man, I got here by your side. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I was a fool, wandered astray. Straight is the gate and narrow the way. Now I'm not trading the wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
I forgot I was supposed to sing.
In today's society, we tend to focus on darkness. What are some aspects of light?
Dear Lord, thank you so much for every single blessing that you've given us. I would just like to pray for every single person that they would get something out of these chapels, that they would be able to just feel your presence. I'd pray for all the prayer requests that are spoken and or unspoken. You know what to do in those situations, Lord. Thank you for the day that you give us and the days that you continue to give us. I would just like to lift you up and help you to be more known and seen in each and every one of our daily lives. In Jesus' name, amen.
Ow. What are you doing, Allison? I'm writing Bryce's name because today is Bryce's birthday. Happy birthday, Bryce.